they are.
It's strong.
Field group number one.
It's strong.
Where are you all from?
New York.
Where in New York?
New York City.
Manhattan?
Yeah.
All right, how old are you?
Nine.
Romy, Talia?
Six.
How'd you get in here? How did you ever end up in my group anyway, young lady? Say hi, Talia. Well, let me see your face. There you go. Okay. Now, who was in the Geodome class?
I was.
Looks pretty good, doesn't it? All these people. How many of us are there?
13.
And this holds us all. It's great. It's strong.
Yeah, it's really great. It's strong and it's structured.
And Emily. Emily, didn't we start from scratch? All right, now, for the first thing I want to do, the first thing that we're going to do is I'm going to go over a few of the things that we did this week just to see how well you remember everything. Everybody get it?
Good!
All right, now, say you are in the woods and you're lost, and I go like this. All right. Now, what I want to do, guys, I'm going to go down the line, and I'm going to interview each and every one of you, and I want you to briefly tell me your name and your age, and as I do this, I'll ask you a few questions. You have the cards to refer off of. You have them in front of you. You wrote them on Monday. Those were your goals for the week. You don't have to use them, but I just wanted to give them to you so that maybe if you didn't have any ideas, they could help you a little bit. Starting with, who do we have? What's your last name?
Rosen King.
How old are you, Emily?
Nine.
And did you have a good time this week? What was your high point?
I got to make a lot of new friends.
Cool. Anything else you'd like to say?
I had fun and I have a lot of things to benefit.
Cool. Okay, guys, stay back in the line. You're all going to have your chance. Next, what's your name?
Haley.
Haley what? How old are you, Haley?
Eight.
Did you have a good week? What was your high point?
Seeing the
chickens. Alright, anything else? Thursday Night Live, maybe?
Yeah, when we did skits.
Okay, good job. Next!
My name is Sakina Dali, and I had a good fun, and I could tell my parents what happened.
And your high point?
My high point is going in the farm and
catching animals in the farm.
And I get to look up a rabbit too.
Alright. Next, Laura, the performance artist.
Hi, my name is Laura Sonic.
How old are you?
Fun.
How old are you, Laura?
Eight.
High point.
To go to the
forest. Awesome. Good week? Okay. Next.
Natalia King. Natalia Copper King.
How old are you, Natalia? Eight. Did you have a good time this week? What was your high point?
Chipmunks.
Seeing the chipmunks. Not many chipmunks in New York City, huh?
There's
okay.
One.
There's one. One just went by.
All right. Next.
Hi.
What's your name?
Jordan.
What's your age?
Eight.
What'd you learn this week?
I learned how to help the environment.
And what was your high point?
Climbing the wood.
Did you have a fun week?
Yeah.
All right. All the rest of you, I forgot to ask you, what did you learn? Natalia.
I learned about...
You learned what?
I learned about some stuff, and I learned some of those science stuff. And I learned to share some stuff, too.
Cool. Haley?
I learned not to chase animals, and that if you want to do something that's kind of hard, you have to work together and not
kind of. Cool. Emily?
I learned about mist and how to tie
slow pitch?
And
wait.
I learned a lot about the environment and the mountain.
Me too. I learned.
And what did you learn, Laura?
I learned about teamwork.
All right.
Me
okay.
Too.
Who?
I learned to share and make friends too.
Cool. Okay.
And I learned to be nice to people too.
All right. Next. How old are you?
Eight.
What's your name? What did you learn this week?
Not to put it on your plate and not eat it.
All right. And what was your high point?
Climbing Mount Wood.
And did you have fun?
Yes.
Okay. Good job. Next.
Hi. My name is Noah Kaplan.
How old are you?
I'm 9.
High point? High point, your best thing that happened.
Oh, I climbed down wood.
Okay, and what did you learn?
I learned that you should never waste food, like, on your plate.
Okay, and did you have fun?
Yeah.
Next. Who's
my
next?
My name is David Lizarovsky.
How old are you, Dave?
9.
And what was your high point?
Seeing a lot of animals.
And did you learn anything? And did you have fun?
Yeah.
Cool. Next, Daniel.
Hi, my name is Daniel Tischler. I'm 9 years old.
High point.
My high point was climbing Mount Wood, and I learned that to do something as a group, you really have to work together.
Cool. Did you have fun?
I put bunny ears on you.
Did you have fun, Daniel?
Funny. Yes.
Don't worry about those guys. All right, next. Uh-oh, it's Steve. Oh, no. Oh no, Steve, he's gotta have a question. What is it? Okay.
Hi, my name is Stephen Warbin. I'm 8 years old. My high point was climbing Mount Wood, and I learned to work as a team and not by yourself.
And did you have fun?
Yeah.
Did you learn to think about yourself more and not others?
Yes.
Good. Lastly, I have Talia and Romy. I'm gonna take Romy first. Romy? How old are you?
11.
What's your last name?
Daniel.
Did you have fun this week?
Yeah.
What was your high point?
Well, I like opening the shark and seeing what was inside him.
Cool. And what did you learn? All right. Lastly, Talia, tell me your full name. What's your last name? How old are you, Talia? Talia, how old are you? Romy, how old is your sister? Talia, did you have a good time this week? Did you learn anything? What was your high point? What was the best thing that happened to you? Hiking? And what did you learn in specific? What was that? Oh, not to be afraid. All right. Very good, Talia. Okay, everybody, off the geodome. Everybody off the geodome. Everybody down, please. Off the geodome. Line up where you were. I want you all back in line here. Everybody get back in line, please.
Hi, Mom. Peace.
Please get back in line. Please, guys, get off the geodome. Steve, Nikita, Noah, Steve, Nikita, Noah, please get off the geodome. Natalia, please get off the geodome. Nikita, please get off the geodome. Everybody get back in your lines. Please line up, guys. Guys, the last thing I like to do is called Primal Scream. You guys are going to be great at it. I've had some bad groups, I've had some good groups. All you do is you scream at the top of your lungs. And what I want you to do is do it individually. We're going to go down the line. I'm going to do it one at a time. Everybody's going to scream. I will start you off. The place to do this is out in a quiet place or someplace where there are not a lot of people around so that you can get out all your negative energy. By negative energy, I mean all that anger that you feel when you're mad at your mom or your dad or your sister or your brother. Instead of hurting people, scream. Now, Steve, get off the geodome. Everybody stand in a line. I'm going to start in the same order. I will start you off. Is everybody ready?
Yes.
Does everybody get it?
Yes.
Good.
Ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah.
Okay, and I'm going to start with myself. I'm going to start with myself. What's wrong with your voice?
My voice's wrong.
Don't worry about it. Give me your best shot. I'm going to start over here, but first I'm going to start with myself. One, two, three. Ah! Okay, now, starting at this end, Haley, Emily, one, two. Wait. Are you ready? Yeah. One, two, three.
Ah!
Okay. Next, Noah. One, two, three.
Ah!
Okay, next, Jordan. Go.
What?
One, two, three.
Ah!
All right. Nikita. One, two, three. Good job. Jesse. One, two, three. Good job, Natalia. One, two, three. Okay, who's next? One, two, three. Okay, who's next? Laura in the back. Laura. One, two, three. Okay, who's next? Who's next? Dave. One, two, three. All right, and who's next? Romy, one, two, three.
Ah!
Talia, one, two, three.
Ah!
And Haley, one, two, three.
Ah!
Good job. Steve, one, two, three.
Ah!
And who did not go?
Lara.
Lara, give it your best. Okay, she doesn't want to go. We're going to do it as a group. Everybody together over on the geodome, and we're going to scream loudly together as a group. Everybody together. Get up there, Talia. Eve. Let me see. Are you hurt?
Yeah.
Lift up your shirt. You're fine. That scratch is left over. Jump on up there. Don't worry about it. All right. This time, as a group. What I'm aiming for is longevity, and that means let's see how long you can scream. Let's see how long you can scream. One, two, three. Way to go! Good job! All right, everybody down off the geodome. I want to see your laps it. Seconds the other day. Laps it.